Today we are here to discuss about PCOD, something which is quite concerning to women of young age. PCOD is actually because of increased physical inactivity, increased mental stress that is related to your studies and jobs, and irregular eating habits, that is eating less for 5 days in a week, eating more for 2 days in a week, or eating less during the mornings and eating more during the evenings. PCOS can manifest in different ages. It can present as childhood obesity. It can come in young women as unwanted hair growth, acne and hair fall. In elderly women, it presents with irregular periods and also infertility. Treating basics such as diet, exercise, and mental stress will go a long way in treating your PCOS, along with the treating gynecologist, the dermatologist, and fertility specialist. Meeting an endocrinologist will definitely help you understand the problem and treat it.